Bonjour guys, welcome to a brand new video tonight on the channel. And as you can see around us, yes, we do have a brand new background for the 24-hour charity live stream starting tomorrow, Saturday at 4 p.m. UK time, yes, over on YouTube right here. So bros, make sure you guys tune in. We're gonna try to raise awareness and to raise some funds for the Cancer Research UK. So make sure you guys tune in. With that being said, bros, today we're gonna do a lot of SBCs, open decent amount of packs, yes, and we're gonna complete one Fit Mass SBC. So bros, if you enjoyed today's video, massive thumbs up, and make sure you guys do subscribe to the channel if you don't want to miss the upcoming content. And if you guys want to get some cheap and safe FIFA 20 Ultimate Team coins, check the link in the description and don't forget to use the coupon code TWINS at the checkout for a discount. Enjoy the video. To start things up, boys, we will most likely complete the Fit Mass Roussillon as he is one of the best left back in this game. As well, boys, I think we can all agree that today is the best Fit Mass day so far since the start of that promotion, boys. Simply, yes, because we don't have some overpriced SBC, we have quite a amount of content, and as well, Rana in packs, you can potentially pack the prime icon player. Nonetheless, boys, we're gonna complete that David De Gea simply for the fact that Eddie for the team for that 90 rated David De Gea for us is a steal. All the players that you're seeing in Rana, boys, on the screen are untradeable. And they are as well, we packed in the untradeable. And like that, we want to try David De Gea because it's a fit mass card. And as you can see, boys, we didn't have to pay zero coins for that SBC, simply for the fact we had only some Premier League players, like I said, on untradeable. We're gonna complete David De Gea. That's awesome, brothers. We would have never played with Bernardo Silva. We would have never played with Trent Alexander-Arnold. So David De Gea is in the club. We're gonna show the team, boys, right after.
Yes, it's gonna work out.
Finally, boys, EA Sports, I think they did as well for Cavani. David De Gea is in the club. Apparently, he's not the best goalkeeper in that FIFA. Nonetheless, it's all good for us, boys. The goalkeeper nowadays, they're not really exceptional.
I mean, personally, I do find it in FUT Champions, the opponents that I play with, I mean, I played against most likely, their goalkeepers are always mental. I don't know about you guys. It's either David De Gea, Handanovic, Ter Stegen. They just make incredible saves. So, bros, David De Gea is in the club.
Good value.
We're gonna start FUT Champions, boys, obviously, tomorrow during the stream. So, we have not touched any FUT Champions game so far for a reason that for 24 hours, I think we're going to play most of our games during those 24 hours.
During those 24 hours, boys, because during those 24 hours, we're gonna play FUT Champions. We're gonna play potentially against some of you. We're gonna open as well some of your packs, boys, over on PlayStation. And as you can see, boys, right now, David De Gea is in the club. So, guys, right now, your mission for tonight will be to tell us a great center back that we can use, even a Premier League or as an icon, and a great striker. We will most likely, boys, purchase them tomorrow on stream. Whenever we're gonna start playing FUT Champions as well, guys. I wanted to show you, boys, because we're gonna complete the marquee matchup, and after we might do some Elite Plus upgrade. I didn't want to complete a lot of Elite Plus upgrade right now, simply for the fact, boys, that our club is in a good position, but it's not as good. So therefore, boys, we're gonna open those marquee matchup packs. We're gonna see with the player that we will pack, and after we can complete some Elite Rated Plus. Nonetheless, as well, boys, let us know in the comments, did you guys complete either David De Gea or Ante Rebic?
Ante Rebic.
Boys, the thing about Ante Rebic is that at the start of the game, it would have been nuts. At this stage, a bit too overpriced in my opinion, boys.
Indeed, exactly. Then David De Gea, I think, is one of the cheapest 90 rated player on the game due to his SBC. Now his SBC is much cheap. After that, Ante Rebic, the agility, balance, pretty good. The strength and aggression is mental.
Yep.
So it's a really good card. It's a really, really good card, brothers. But now we do have 6 packs to open. 1.3 million coins in the bank. And as potentially a prime icon to pack. But obviously, boys, we have not packed either a base icon or a mid icon already in packs.
Yeah, so it's going to be tough.
Packing a prime icon the first day will be tough, but hey, you never know. You never know, brother. So hopefully we can get one, but obviously the drop rate, I'm sure they are pretty low.
Yeah, because as well, it's important for us to tell you, but the baby icons are not anymore in packs. So this is as well can be something interesting for a few baby icons, such as Laurent Blanc, the cam version, because the cam version might stay in price, boys. It's one of the best CDM in the game. So I think the price of that baby blanc will most likely stay the same, at least within the next few weeks. Counting the fact as well, some baby icons such as well Eusebio, well, of course, they will go down in price, but they will still be really,
super
really expensive, boys.
Yes, for sure. I was also thinking potentially of Maldini, if you can play him as a center back. personally, we are still using him in our team. He's one of the best center back we have used so far this game, but I think right now he's around 400,000 coins, yes. 450,000 coins. So I think this is pretty cheap for a center back. Obviously, if you can play him on 7 chem, that has 87 speed. That's just crazy in my opinion, and his defending is absolutely wonderful. So now, brothers, we do have a prime Electrum Plus pack and two rare Electrum Plus pack. Allez, come on.
Those are good packs. And yeah, guys, for the team, I mean, as you saw over there, we have Atta, the Fitmas SBC player. We have Naderia, a Fitmas goalkeeper player. That's awesome because this is what as well I like about playing FIFA nowadays. It's like Fitmas, it's a promotion where it needs to be cheaper than what we had the first few days of it.
Of course.
We want to see some new cards, we want to see some new design. This is why we play FIFA. At least this is why I play Ultimate Team, you know, to have a range, variety of flow that I can try within a great budget, you know, because if David De Gea was 20 rated squad,
it
would have been too expensive. You know, after I think they had to put that SBC a bit cheaper. Oh, that's a good player. Can it be something good? No, it's not on your board. But yeah, but if David De Gea would have been too expensive, of course, I don't think a lot of people would have complete that SBC.
And at the end of the day, EA Sports want people to complete Fitmas SBC. Yes. And they realized within the first few days, there are not a lot of people who are completing those SBC because they were simply too expensive. So I think EA Sports reduced down, obviously, the rating and the requirements for those. Allez, come on, Prime Electrum Plus pack. Honestly, brothers, I'm not expecting a lot. We do have 1.3 million in a bank FIFA account. It's all good, brothers.
We have as well a lot of players in the transfer list. No, it's not gonna be a good pack. We have as well a lot of players in the transfer list. So we will see with tomorrow with the Churchy live stream, boys, which player you guys would like to see us play with. We have potentially thinking of Zidane, but we'll need to sell Mbappe to potentially afford Zidane baby version. So we will see, boys, tomorrow. Nonetheless, I do actually think that right now I'm going to complete few of those 80 plus upgrades, I think just 3 or 4 just to try our luck in those packs.
Alright, let's see if those 80 plus upgrades player pick are going to be good to us. So boys, we have seen over on Twitter that people have packed a lot of Team of the Year nominees out of those. Right now, Team of the Year nominees are out of packs, we cannot pack them, but maybe let us know, guys, in the comment section if you have opened any, if you can actually pack icons. Is it something that people have actually packed so far? Let us know if we can get one big player.
Alright, so that's what I was not hoping for. That's what I think will most likely happen as well if you complete some of those 80 plus player pick upgrades.
Zaka.
I think, boys, we're gonna have to go with Rulli simply for the fact that for the chemistry out of those player pick upgrades, Rulli can be more interesting.
We did have two Arsenal legends though, Cesc Fabregas and Xhaka. And by the way, Mikel Arteta is the... Are they kidding, man? What? He's the new Arsenal coach. I think that's good upon me. Maybe lacks a bit of experience, but I think that's good. I mean, maybe not on the caliber of like Arsenal, but I think that's a good signing for him at least.
Oh, whoa!
That's a good one then, Eriksen.
Okay.
Was he a Team of the Year nominee, boys?
I don't think so. I doubt, but...
Good for SBCs. That's great.
It's awesome for SBCs. I mean, the pack luck that we had for the first tour was like, okay, that's gonna be shaky a bit. But if we compare the price of someone like Eriksen, it's a cheeky 30,000 coins. It's an 88 rated, boys. I will actually take it. It's gonna be good for SBCs because as well, earlier we submitted Bernardo Silva, 87. We have now David De Gea, and we have now on top of that, Eriksen with Elliot, and that's gonna be good, boys, for the future SBCs in my opinion. And continue, boys, as well, because there's a lot of Europa League Road to the Final SBC. I don't think we're gonna complete some of them, boys, simply for the fact that they will not fit into the team, even though some of them can be interesting, especially if you guys are like supporting Celtic, Rangers, Benfica, or even like Sporting Portugal. I don't actually think that you guys can complete those SBC, but nonetheless, for us, we're not gonna touch.
I don't know, man. Look, like it's an 82 rated squad. Imagine if like that's an 81, so his next upgrade will be an 84. That Jadson Fernandez, boys. We will see tomorrow, boys, with the 24-hour charity live stream, boys. Obviously, guys, it will mean a lot to us if you can just chill with us for like even a few minutes. Even if you are really busy, a few minutes will mean a lot, personally, bros. So this is the team we're going to see tomorrow if we can upgrade it with you guys, depending on what you want to see whenever we're playing Future Champions together, Vincent and myself. So brothers, thank you so much for the support. We cannot wait any longer for tomorrow. Really excited, and that's going to be for a great cause.
Exactly.
So I cannot wait for this. So brothers, thank you so much for watching the video. If you have enjoyed, leave a like. Make sure you guys do subscribe as well to not miss out the more upcoming videos. There's Team of the Year coming really soon, so make sure you guys
or subscribing to the channel. Nonetheless, my name is Liam.
My name is Vincent. We'll catch you guys tomorrow. And guys, thank you so much for the support. We will see you tomorrow. Potentially, no, I don't think we're gonna make
a. No, we're gonna rest a bit.
We're gonna rest tomorrow morning, boss. So we're gonna catch you at 4 p.m. UK time for the 24-hour charity live stream, boss. Take care tonight. Enjoy life, and we will catch you guys tomorrow.
Au revoir.